Chapter 1398, Zhentian taking action. Meng Zhentian, the legend of heaven spirit. His radiance became even more dazzling and moving, causing others to cower in fear. A charming spirit cultivator murmured to himself, Meng Zhentian. Some actually became teary after seeing his appearance. This was because he represented the charming spirit's glory in this generation, their hope. It has been several generations since they had an immortal emperor. This was unacceptable for the heaven's favorites. With Zhentian's emergence in this generation, many of them placed their hopes on him becoming emperor for the glory of their race. Thus, regardless of whether they knew him or not, he was the focus of their hope. This was especially true when Li Kai appeared with his matchless ferocity. The charming spirits needed Meng Zhentian to put him down and revitalize their race. Some sea demons and triads were alarmed as well. He had been famous for a long time, yet few had seen his face, so they were shocked to the soul at this moment. It was because no one thought he would be so young. If it wasn't for his aura assaulting the sky vault, no one would connect this youth in front of them to the invincible Meng Zhentian. His disciple, Cao Guojian, was an old man with gray hair. This created quite a gap between reality and what the people had in mind. Even the arrogant profound turned serious after seeing Zhentian. He understood the gap between the two of them and realized he wasn't Zhentian's match. Giant Shai and Ryuan were the same. As the saying goes, seeing once is better than hearing 100 times. This first meeting made them realize that his fame was completely well-deserved. Pearsome, on the other hand, was still smiling nonchalantly. Unlike Profound, who was acting as if he had met a great enemy, Pearson didn't really mind. Zhentian stood there without making needless actions. Just like that, he became the universe, the center of all gazes, an unquestionable authority. Li Kai stared at him with little interest and shook his head, and here I thought it was your true body. A Tao avatar isn't a challenge at all. 3 to 5 moves will be enough to end this. People felt suffocated after hearing this. Not only was the statement fierce, it was also extremely overbearing and didn't give Zhentian any face at all. Nevertheless, no one dared to mock or correct Li Kai for making this comment. He had the qualifications to do so. It also made people realize and observe Zhentian a second time. However, the majority couldn't see at all. After listening to Li Kai, they only knew that it was an avatar and not his real body. 2 different emotions rose from this. One camp was slightly regretful because it was only an avatar. At the same time, the charming spirits were especially excited and clenched their fists. Remember that an avatar, regardless of how powerful it might be, would be weaker than the real body. So if Zhentian's avatar was this strong right now, wouldn't the arrival of his true body carry a momentum akin to the arrival of an immortal emperor? Just an avatar alone is enough to suppress Li Kai. A charming spirit snorted. This development was to their delight. Zhentian didn't mind the comment from Li Kai and smiled. I was lucky enough to receive some newfound enlightenment after the Tao session, so I had to go into closed cultivation in order to ponder it. Alas, I have been an admirer of Taoist Li, so I left behind an avatar to discuss the Tao with you. Everyone understood what it was going on after hearing this. Zhentian still hadn't formally left his meditation. It made them quite curious about his harvest since it made him run back to cultivate some more. Li Kai gave a carefree smile and said, Is that so? In my eyes, not just anyone is qualified to discuss the Tao or give me pointers. He earned side eyes from the charming spirits once again. By calling Zhentian unqualified, he was putting down the charming spirits as well, thus their anger was well placed. A charming spirit aggressively blurted, Ignorant child. We'll see just how long you can act all arrogant. Senior Meng will slay you sooner or later. Meanwhile, Zhentian wasn't angered by Li Kai's comment. He had a bearing befitting an expert and smiled, Since we're both here, why not spar for a bit to test ourselves? There's no need for a spar, just fight for real. Since you want the heaven's will, you are destined to be bones beneath my feet. Li Kai smiled casually. It looked as if today was Li Kai's time to infuriate all the charming spirits present. They shot furious glares at him repeatedly. I hope that day will come. Taoist Li, get ready. Zhentian laughed in response and initiated the duel. Come. Li Kai smiled and smashed the sky with a punch. It was a combination of a soaring, hell-suppressing, and sky-destroyer fists. The void instantly broke from this attack. Not only was it fast, it was also heavy and contained infinite force. The world shook as if nothing was impregnable before its might. Good attack. Zhentian freely smiled in the face of this attack. Thump, thump, thump. He took 3 steps back and seemingly integrating himself with the heaven and earth. 3 explosions resonated from the bonesy. It didn't come from him. It was an answer from this region to him. Others had no reaction after hearing these explosions, but Taoist Pearson's expression shifted, buzz. A 4th sound came out and the world seemed to have been blown open. The bonesy seemed to be in his grasp as he became one with the heaven and earth. He actually pulled and controlled the power of the bonesy. A black light like the dark judgment earlier appeared in his palms. He formed a supreme seal and another loud blast came about. This supreme seal came crashing down as if it was from an emperor himself. Gods and devils would be completely annihilated by it. People were aghast after seeing this attack. Some slumped to the ground and even god kings were trembling. Boom. The stars collapsed. Li Kai's fist made contact with the supreme seal. Boom. From this first exchange, Li Kai was blown flying as blood spewed from his mouth. He heavily slammed into the ground and created a giant crater while the rest of the crowd gasped in astonishment. Nice. Numerous charming spirit experts cheered. One of them even yelled, He's dead for sure. Ryuan and Giant Shai were surprised because they didn't expect this particular outcome. Meanwhile, Profound still had a serious expression since he didn't think Zhentian would be this powerful. It was no wonder why everyone believed he would become the next emperor. Only Pure Sun watched in amusement without worrying at all. He knew full well that this was only the beginning of the warm-up. Take him down. HMPH, does this Li really think he is invincible? A charming spirit heaved a sigh of relief after this first blow. Shortly after, the charming spirits were elated. Meng Zhenshin's attack just now regained some face for their race and brightened their expressions. Even the sea demons were happy and gloated over Li Kai's disadvantage. After all, he has killed too many of their kind recently. HMPH, you're only a human yet you still dare to compete for the heaven's will against us charming spirits? You don't know your own limits. Another spirit snorted. A sea demon chimed in. This Li should look at his own reflection from a puddle of piss. He's not qualified to compete against Senior Meng for the heaven's will. Someone arrogant like this will have to eventually pay for their own audacity. Many took Zhenshin's side and felt that he was the true invincible character. Someone that could kill Li Kai with no problem. This joyous emotion was shared by the majority of the crowd.